guys.
New from overnight, Milwaukee police are investigating a deadly shooting near 26th and Roosevelt. Police say a 21-year-old man was shot and killed inside a home. Police say several suspects forced their way into the house before the shooting. No one is in custody.